Hi guys, so today we are gonna open up Show and Tell Pets. So she also sips, she closes her eyes too. Need some scissors. I don't know how I'm gonna open this, but scissors are not working. Just like this one. This is how much I can do it without tearing the box, which I did already. And there's tape. I think I'm gonna cut the tape. There we go. One more side to go. Gotta get it down that slot. Okay. There she is. Right here. So we are going to untie this part right here. Yes. Kind of hard, but it was easy. There it is. Now we gotta get her out. Just gonna use the scissors, like pliers. Pull it out. Much better. Here she is. You can move her head. I'm gonna put her right here. Just right here. And then we're gonna get out her little milkshake smoothie. I'm trying my best to do it. Okay, her milkshake's out now. Here is her little milkshake. Oh wait. I think it needs batteries. Oh yeah, there's a little screw. You need batteries, I think. Do you? But you can also rotate her head. Then the ears can go down. Her eyes can close, which I don't know that part yet. But I think we need a screwdriver. Mom, can I have a screwdriver?
Where is it?
Right here on the bottom.
Needs a
because it needs batteries, I think. I'm not sure. But I think you need a plus screwdriver.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Go find it.
go get it in the lettuce area.
All right, I'll be right back in a second just to get my screwdriver. Screwdriver. So we are going to take it and check to what we need. Mom, can you help me? It's on the bottom. So my mom's gonna help me. It's gonna take a little bit of time. Just going to sit down on my.
I think we need a small one. Huh? The smaller one.
Okay, I'll be right back again.
Come here.
What is it?
You don't have to look.
Oh, you just need that thing.
Yeah, it's nothing to be.
Oh, you just have to press. I guess that's all we needed.
Go try it. There's nothing inside.
That's what she likes.
Make sure you put this one back, Daddy.
There you go. She's so cute, though, and she's tiny. So it is really nice. She has two colored ears. Like straight. They look like little upside down eggs. If you tip her upside down, it looks like eggs. But she has a pink little furry tail. She has a little blue necklace. And she has marshmallows in her eyes. Right there. And she's so cute. I really like this. Like she's going to bed. And this one is also smiling, and it has marshmallows inside. And she's so cute. And I have rainbow, and she has color. Bye, guys.